Oh, a little test of the Strada, Exposure Strada 1200, walking towards it. It is really difficult to see anything. And at about this distance, it's hard. Yeah, I see almost nothing. Almost blinded. And this is about 5 meters. Well, however, if I go a bit to the right, then it's already a lot less bad at the same distance. So this problem is not nearly as bad as the Magic Shine that I tested in 2010 or 11, which had a strong hotspot, and if that gets into your eyes, then you see nothing for about 30 meters, even though I was cycling with a Edelux headlamp at the time. So now let's try the SafeRide 80. I need to switch it off. Why doesn't it go? Yeah. All right. SafeRide 80. And this is absolutely no problem at all. I do not get blinded. I see everything perfectly. This is so much better. Yeah, I can see everything at any distance. There are some artifacts that I can see at certain distances, but overall, and these are the artifacts above the horizon that you can see on the beam shots or in the videos that I made on the side of the roads. You encounter these artifacts as sort of hotspots in your eye, but only at specific points, and they do not blind you. So yeah, that's it for these two, for how blinding they are to oncoming traffic. Yeah, the SafeRide 80, very good, and the, like most cutoff beams, Strada 1200, not so much.